Well, we are just over a month away from the high school state basketball tournament, where media from all over New Mexico broadcast live from the pit. KOAT Action 7 News sports director Orlando Sanchez is here with more on one sports broadcaster who's connecting with thousands of New Mexicans in a language other than English or Spanish.
That's right. For most places outside the big cities of New Mexico, high school sports reign supreme, especially throughout Native American communities. And one broadcaster is spreading the word through the Navajo language. It's game day in Gallup, New Mexico, and the bleachers are packed.
Basketball, it's a religion out here.
A huge rivalry game featuring the home squad Bengals versus crosstown visitor Miamura.
We gotta be ready, focused, to battle.
The crowd is pumped.
They're really fanatic about their basketball.
The game is so big, a broadcast team is in the house. But this isn't your typical radio station.
We're doing it all 99% in Navajo.
Harrison DeHaya has been announcing sports in Navajo for the past 16 years. He doesn't know of any other station across the country calling games in Navajo to the extent he does. The excitement of the game goes up a notch when he hits the airwaves.
I just listen to Harrison and you're on the edge of your seat. Our language is a descriptive language, and everything, just the play-by-play action, he brings it to life.
And he's got to be fast.
It takes more words to explain it in Navajo. My mouth runs in front of my brains.
New Mexico's Native American community is rich in history, and he takes pride in preserving his first language.
Navajo code talkers is well known with our language, and I would like to keep this alive. Our language is still strong, and we can broadcast it in Navajo.
Now, DeHaya has even gained national recognition for sports broadcasting. Sports Illustrated, the New York Times
Wow.
have done stories on him. So he's a big deal, and people understand what he's doing is really special.
Yeah. I want to ask him how to say fast break in Dene.
I got him to do KOAT Action 7
did.
Sports. Yeah, maybe we'll run it tonight at 10.
Oh.
So it's really cool. I mean, he's a busy man. He's even going to do the state tournament in Arizona, then come back here and do the state tournament for New Mexico.
Well, great story. It was really interesting to see him call the game.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Orlando.